tuntun.
But you can be sure that we have our team in place. They're giving up the snippets of what they're coming with. Like I should have said when you made a speech here, inviting them to come on board and let us build this country together. These elections have been won and won, because I said they've been won and won because we are all winners. There's no future.
No vanquish.
Nobody has to build the nation. All however, it is so doing in extending the hand of fellowship. It does not give us weakness. We know we have fought very hard to achieve this victory, and we're also going to fight very hard to defend it. Like all those election petition tribunals are open, the day for them to fight starts coming from this morning. and on that part, we have put together our team. We have a strong legal team already put together that are already all together, their thoughts together in anticipation.